Hello, we like to discuss about the advantage and disadvantage of partnerships and company. There are several advantages in forming a partnership rather than another type of business. Formation is easier for a company. In some state that the firm is not necessary to register a simple agreement or the partnership deeds, either oral or in written. The only require is for the people concerned to agree to share the decision within the business or start to work together as the joint owner of the business. The partners with the specialist skill can get together to use their skills in every aspect of the business. For example, the two people working together someone is good at presenting or selling to the clients, and the other is good at the bookkeeping, and so it's very cost effective and efficiently can be run the business. And since the partner firm is flexibly organized, the partner can be decided to change the size or the nature of the business. In partnership agreement, the partners are free to set their responsibility and benefits as they see the fit or as the needs of the business. There is no legal procedures and only needs the consent of the partners. In a partnership firm, every partner has equal rights in decision makings and the management of the business. If decision does not goes against the interest of any partner, the partners can prevent the decision from being taken, and in extreme cases, an unsatisfied partner may withdraw from the business. In partnership firm, all the partners shares the business risk. If there is experience financial difficulty, there will be other people to share the cost and the reduce the risk of the money losing money, and the expanding the business can be made easier as the new partner can be introduced, and it is possible to bring together larger amount of capital than a sole trader. They may put money into the partners, which be could be used for expanding the business. Some financial details can be kept private for because some people don't want to know their shares because they don't have to publish it. And partners need to be more organized which often means the partners have the better administration and financial system in the place than sole trader. Disadvantage: the partnership has a limited life. It dissolves when the one of the partners passes away. If no provision for this partner agreement or the occurrence of the event stated in the partnership agreement, and any unsatisfied partner can also give notice at any time for the dissolve of the partnership. The owner have limited liability as the partner is not separate legal entity. The owner is liable for the partnership debt. If in the event of the bankruptcy of the partners, the partner's private asset can be used to settle partner's debts. So if the partners fail and incur, and one of the partner does not have to pay his or her share, the other partners will be required to pay for it, and the mismanagement and the dishonesty without knowledge can be liable. The partners made a different vision or the opinion for the business. At sometimes there are certain will be disagree in management plans, operation procedures, and the future vision for the business, and this personal dispute discourage the partners to do the business. Partners has to consult with each other and negotiate more as the partner cannot take decision by himself. Partner has no share the company profits and the decision on how the value of each partner's skills, and there is no transferable of the shares in the partnerships. A partnership cannot be transferred the share or the part of the partner to outsider without the consent of the other partners. The partners has the limited capital since the total number of partners cannot exist 20. And now we will discuss about the company advantage, the limited personal liability. One of the key reason for forming a corporation is the limited personal liability protection provided to its owner. A corporation is considered as a separate legal entity. Shareholder generally will not be held personally responsible for the corporation debt, and the perpetual existence. The corporation is a separate legal entity apart from its business owner. As the separate legal entity, the corporation continues to exist regardless of what happens to its owners until it legally dissolves or merges with the other company, and is easy to get the capital investment and freely transfer the shares, because anyone can buy the shares from the security and can be a member or the shareholder of the business. And centralized management, and the corporation have asset management structure. Shareholder are the owner of the corporation, who elected the board of the business, which then elected the officers to run the operations. And the shareholder do not have to be like involved in the business decision makings. Let's talk about the disadvantage and the fees and the cost is very expensive. Forming the business structure, company has the administration obligation, ongoing process. Small business have less difficulty obligation than the public list company. The small and the large company both are required to disclose the information to the shareholder and ASIC lodging with application with section 117, and the key financial status has to be disclosed and it's available to the public and whoever needs it. And companies legal entity are set by the government to protect public, therefore company must submit themselves under the public law. A wrongdoer is oblique under the corporation law and take the necessary actions, such as the charge as criminal sanction, criminal or the civil penalties. In partnership business, a partner might not charge as to avoid the interest of the conflict, but the director duty can cause the penalty to avoid the interest of the conflict can go to the prison. And consider all the factors, the large business can form as the corporation because the capital can be raised from the public. However, it is more obligation than other type of business. And small business also sometimes choose the corporation structure to set the advantage of the limited liability. But I think the partnership is a good way for a small business to go, and then they can, if they want in the future, if they want to expand it, they can do it.